What you would say.
Well, I would say that's only in her.
Yes.
Correct.
Well, I would say that's
correct.
My pet name.
Yes.
That'd be Honey.
He said Honey!
Now, let's look at the scoreboard.
Yes.
And let's see. Couple number one. AJ, what do they have? 50?
50.
50. 50. 50. 20, 30, 40, 50. Couple number one has 50. Give it up for them. 50. Couple number two has 10, 20. They have 20. So with the bonus, it would put them close, unless you do negative points for your own with the bonus. Really couple number three, Randy and Lee's have 10, 20, 30, 40 points. I like a little sports trash talk here, that's nice. And couple number four, we have 10, 20, 30. So the bonus question could also, if you get back on the bonus, you could be in good shape.
Hey, you know, you went the wrong way.
You guys don't know how to read.
Well, what I did was I started on the other side. So, nice try. I can move the door if you want. Here we go. For time's sake, we're going to move right in. Here we go. Now, actually, there's actually an opportunity for 50 points.
Yes.
So, yeah, there's some opportunity here. You're both, yes, go to question two. What sound does your husband imitate best? We asked you that, correct?
He's going to answer what I said. What I said.
Right. We asked you that, ladies, we asked you that question, right? Right, yeah. So what sound does she say that you imitate best? Want me to give you for example? I'm not going to. So, actually, wait a minute. Let me do like my beautiful wife's awesome father told me. Hold up both your hand, Pastor. Like this. Wish in this hand. Let's fit in this one. Everyone fills up. It's okay, here we go. Moving on. All right. That was early advice I got. Did she say sinners? She said swamp people. I hit something on my leg.
Lasagna.
Lasagna is the bottom line. Okay, is the pressure on everybody? Let's see if AJ gets a pretty smart award.
I'm sure made a comment about me not making any dishes first.
I did.
Did anyone out in the audience hear that?
That's not my final answer.
Did anyone in the audience hear that? I'm trying to sell that for you. What
did you say? I'm going to answer pot roast.
Pot roast!
He said cookie cake.
Looks like no pot roast or cookie cake for a while. But thank you, Blaine. All right, AJ, let's do you for that, that new man. How about some Jeopardy music for that?
We can't add.
Oops, tie. Oh, yeah?
First of all, let's give all of our contestants a big round of applause. Thank you all very much. It's my friend, you guys, my name. And our...
There's a tie.
No tie.
No tie?
You cheated us.
All right, the winning couple is... couple number three. Thank you all for coming this evening. Again, please keep praying for our youth. That's again what all of this was about. So they go to that conference, learn even more about the Lord, draw their relationship, possibly even find out their purpose. What's next for them? What does God have for them? So be praying for that. Because you know, sometimes it doesn't happen in the moment, but it happens in the journey from between now and then as they keep going. So keep praying for our youth as they try to figure those things out and life out. And again, thank you to all of you for being a special part of this evening. So again, thank you on behalf of the youth. Have a great night.
Our MC tonight, fantastic.